My boat is all wet, inside and out. My tap has been leaking, there is no doubt. It's spurting and spraying, it goes without saying. Inside Ragdoll, it seems to be raining.
Hello. Oh, hello there. This is part 24 of Duck's Nursery Rhymes. So we can hear Boats to Wet Inside and Out, Someone Like You on the Case. So, with Oliver, Toad, Henry, Lady, Salty, Merlin and Duke, and Emily. So there's another entrant to come in. To join in, Oliver. I think it's Mavis! That's great, Mr. Oliver. So I can hear Mavis coming. Shh, here she comes. Hello, Duck. Hello, Oliver. Hello, Toad. Hello, Henry. Hello, Lady. Hello, Salty. Hello, Merlin. Hello, Duke. Hello, Emily. Hi, Mavis. So, I've got him to join in. I got to join Duck's Nursery Rhymes so you can hear water, water everywhere and the music. So my bones are wet inside and out. Yes, I can do that without fuss. Do our work without fuss. So, it's me, Oliver and Toad. Go first. Go, Duck, go! Go, Oliver, go! Go, Toad, go! Right, Oliver. So you can hear Someone Like You in the Case on the radio. Of course, Duck. So what about you, Toad? Yes, Mr. Oliver. So, you can hear water, water everywhere. So, here goes. So, I'm ready to hear. Here we go. Why not shut it down? Asked Henry. That's the old soda wishing tree, said Thomas. Now you must be making a wish. Oh, wishing tree, gasped Henry. How wonderful. Do you think it'll make my wish come true? Asked Henry. It might, said Thomas, puffed away. I wish I could see, complained Percy, as he battled against the rain. More trouble lay ahead. Oh, hissed Percy, the water is sloshing my fire. So, right, Henry, Lady and Salties go! Go Henry, go Lady, go Salty! Go Henry, go! Go Lady, go! Go Salty, go! Henry, Lady, Salty! Henry, Lady, Salty! So, Lady, so you're coming to here, water, water everywhere. Amazing Jim. Yes, Henry. I like to do that. What about you, Salty?
Yes, me eyes. Arr. I'm Salty, pride of the seven seas. I need some help.
You didn't think he needed any help, Salty.
You're quite right, Henry.
And Lady, are you coming to hear? Put down on the case, on the radio. Here we go. Henry rolled up to the wishing tree. He took a deep breath and made a wish as hard as he could. I wish I could pull this bird instead of Gordon, he said. I'll tell you, man, every third blank is slower.
The 60% is only 100%.
Here goes.
My boat is all wet, inside and out. My tap has been leaking, there is no doubt. It's spurting and spraying, it goes without saying. Inside Ragdoll, it seems to be raining. It's all...
Along with Duck and Oliver and Toad.
My boat is all wet, inside and out. My tap has been leaking, there is no doubt. It's spurting and spraying, it goes without saying. Inside Ragdoll, it seems to be raining.
Oh dear, poor Bertie. Oh, it's come to life in me. Something falling onto Percy's boiler.
Ow!
Ow! It's going, Percy. He didn't throw things. It's a parachute, laughed his driver. Harold's dropping hot drinks for us. Thank you, Harold, said Percy. Got to be our service, said Harold. And he buzzed away. Right, Merlin, Duke, Emily and Mavis is go. Woo! Go, Merlin, go. Go, Duke, go. Go, Emily, go. Go, Mavis, go. Merlin, Duke, Emily, Mavis.
Watch out.
Right, Duke. So, is everybody ready to hear? Yes, we will, Merlin. So what about you, Emily? Yes. So what about you, Mavis? Yes. I'm shunting snake trucks at the quarry. Mavis, and I got stopped at another crossing. I got stopped by frozen mud. Toby rescued me. And I rescued Toby from the bridge of Toby's tightrope. So that's what I said.
I'm sorry about the trucks, said Mavis. I can't think how you managed to stop them in time.
Right, here goes.
I wish I could see, complained Percy,
as he barreled against the rain. More trouble lay ahead.
Phil Collins, I'm on my way.
Oh, hissed Percy, the water is sloshing my fire. Soon the work was finished and Thomas was wearing his snowplow.
Thank you for owning up, said Thomas. You are a very good friend.
That's all right, said Emily. You're a good friend too, but next time if you want to stay out of trouble, just do what I say.
Even Thomas had to laugh.
Here goes.
¶¶ ears all wet, inside and out. My tap has been leaking, there is no doubt. It's spurting and spraying, it goes without saying. Inside ragdoll, it seems to be raining.
Right, join in. Right, ready, here we go.
It's all wet.
My boat is all wet, inside and out. My tap has been leaking, there is no doubt. It's biting and spraying, it goes without saying. Inside my doll, it seems to be raining.
Right, just listen. It goes. That's all right, Ted. So what did you think of going forwards?
My boat is all wet, inside and out. My tap has been leaking, there is no doubt. It's spurting and spraying, it goes without saying. Inside ragdoll, it seems to be raining.
Right, let's hear the clock. Ticking.
It's a perishing artist driver! Who's shoving hot drinks for us? It's a perishing artist driver! Who's shoving hot drinks for us? Thank you, Harold! Said Percy.
Got to be our service! Said Harold, and he buzzed away.
Soon the work was finished and Thomas was wearing his snowplow.
Thank you for owning up, said Thomas. You are a very good friend.
That's all right, said Emily. You're a good friend too, but next time if you want to stay out of trouble, just do what I say.
That's all right, said Emily. You're only a good friend too, but next time you want to stay out of trouble, just do what I say.
Even Thomas had to laugh.
Just listen.
Wow! Oliver, there's a clock, it makes a ticking sound.
Come on, let's go and see.
Let's go and see what's King. Let's see where he's going to find King Pleasure. King Pleasure sings Hickory Dickory Dock. Let's go. Come on, wait for me, Mr. Oliver.